Alright, hi, what's going on, Titanfall community? I'm Nick, and I'm here to bring you a brand new video on Titanfall, everything that is Titanfall, so let's get into this. So recently, a topic that has been running around the Titanfall community on YouTube and amongst the game itself is a topic on the Ogre Titans in Titanfall, and I believe that this is something that must be discussed, something that should be brought into light, because I personally do believe there is something wrong with the SCORCH and Legion in Titanfall, and maybe they could deserve some buffs, maybe some nerfs. So let's get right into this. Cue the intro.
That's a double kill.
Alright, so where do I begin? Well, let's start with SCORCH. I believe that's obviously he's the one with the most problems. So SCORCH, obviously the health is fine. I heard a good theory on YouTube that SCORCH should actually be an Atlas Titan, and that he should be able to run around real quick like Sanic, and he should have 4 bars of health. I don't really think that, because I think SCORCH is just fine the way he is as an Ogre class Titan. But his damage, it's a little silly, I will admit. Obviously, but here's what I think we could do is maybe Respawn could make his, the Thermite Launcher. They could make that two. They could add 2 rounds to that instead of 1. For those of you who don't know, there's only 1 round in Thermite Launcher, and maybe it'd be better if it had 2. I believe that would. So, 2 rounds in the Thermite Launcher, obviously maybe a reduction in damage because you're going to be firing it a lot more. So, 2 rounds in the Thermite Launcher, reduction in damage, that seems about right. Now, the Firewall. Scorch's Firewall. It's really hard to hit people with that, and quite honestly, I've tried playing around with it in the Titan Brawl, and you'll probably see I actually have quite a hard time trying to hit people. I know there are some amazing Scorches out there who can land a good shot on the Firewall, but that's the thing. I couldn't land a shot on them for my life, but you shouldn't have to be really good to land that Firewall on someone. It should be instinct. You know, you press right bumper if you're playing Xbox and default controls. You press right bumper and you lay down a Firewall and it hits them. So obviously the way they can make this so is maybe have 3 rows of fire rather than just 1. And because this is going to be, it's going to be easier to hit people with 3 rows of fire, maybe reduce the damage that Firewall does by like maybe 5%. I mean, I would sell for that. That seems like a pretty good deal. But overall, just make it easier to hit people with Firewall. Now, Flame Core. I will admit, this is a little, I have been screwed over by Flame Core. Well, me being the one using it, when I was using Flame Core, I severely got screwed over, and it's really hard to do because you do have that short period of build-up time for when you use the Flame Core. Like you don't spout out the Flame Core the moment you activate it. It's like a second, then you throw your hands on the ground, and yeah, I'll have you know that I've been severely. That severely messes me up because you have to time it, and that's just not great. Maybe make a Flame Core instant activation That would be really cool, and maybe increase its damage. That would be really cool, but just make sure it's probably make it instant activation above all else, because that's what really gets me every time I use it. So basically, Scorch is overall really good at countering Legion if you're up close and up close and mid range. I would say is when Scorch really shines at taking down Legions. I'm fighting one right now. I managed to get two good firewall hits on him, but that's only because Legion is a slow, bumbling buffoon. And yeah, if that had been any other time, I would have been struggling. So yeah, that's basically all I really have for Scorch. Actually, maybe Scorch could be a little bit faster, and maybe here's one thing. He should have a natural immunity to his flame. I know there's a kit that gives you like 80% immunity to his flame. There should be a natural immunity rate. Like, I'm talking maybe nothing serious, like at least make Scorch naturally like 50% immune to his flame. That would be that seems right. And then you can get the kit which would make him even more immune to his flame, but I say Scorch should have a natural immunity, but that's just my opinion. I mean, I don't really stand in my own flames too much. I don't know about you guys. I don't know if there's some secret trick that or secret technique that involves you doing that, but I personally don't find myself running into my own flames too much. But I can see that would be really cool if Scorch could have that natural resistance to his flame. But that's all I really have for Scorch, so let's move on to the man, the myth, the legend himself. So obviously I could be talking about none other than Legion, this powerhouse. Wow, well, he certainly seems like a powerhouse up front, but trust me, I am actually a Legion main, and when you really get down to it, he actually really is not that much of a powerhouse unless you put him in the right position. But considering he's really slow, the odds of you being in the right position on Titan Brawl or Last Titan Standing or any mode for that matter, it's not a really likely situation at all. But you know, who am I? I'm just a Legion main, what do I know? But as I was saying, Legion, so the problems with Legion are fairly straightforward. I was playing with Scorch for the past week. Not really sure on how he can be fixed, like not a definite answer. But with Legion, I know absolutely what's wrong with him. So for starters, as many of you may know, actually I believe that Monarch, the newest Titan in the game, her XO16 chain gun is actually, believe it or not, better than the Legion's minigun. Because when you look at the statistics, her chain gun actually has next to no damage drop off, which means the further the Titan is away, the damage isn't really going to be any different. I mean, obviously accuracy might be affected, but you're still gonna be doing the same amount of damage and roughly the same amount of clip and bullets. But with Legion, It's just crazy, because I know he has a long range mode, but even that has a damage drop off point at a fairly noticeable time and distance. Because with Legion, you would be using his close range mode, and you'd be doing like an entire Scorch's amount of health in just in one clip, and then the Titan moves away like a foot, and then you're spending like two or three magazines just to take down some half of someone's health, and it's just absolutely ridiculous, the damage drop off for Legion. And then his long range mode, that's not any better, because I looked at the statistics, and Monarch was actually doing more damage from the same distance as Legion would be in his long range mode. But yet she's still doing more damage than this giant freaking minigun, which is something I feel is not that good. That's probably something that has to change. So overall, I would say increase Legion's damage by a tad bit. Just a tad bit. Maybe 5, 6, or 7% damage increase. That would be nice. It's not too crazy, but it would be noticeable. And then obviously make Legion reduce Legion's drop off damage over distance. That would probably be the best, because it's just crazy what Titans are capable of doing to Legion at a distance, despite the fact that Legion is very versatile between medium close range and long range. And something has to change, because his, like I said, his drop off damage, woo, it will sneak up on you. And honestly, that's all I really have to say about Legion. His speed, honestly, I've been playing Legion up until generation, I think I'm 16, generation 16.3 as of recording this. And honestly, after playing him for that long, it's honestly the speed, it's you learn to get past it. It's really not that bad. I mean, obviously, you're going to be having Ronin and Monarch and Northstar mains being like, oh yeah, Legion, he's a turtle. But no, if you ask any Legion main, they'll tell you that the speed, really, you learn to get past it. So, nothing too wrong with the speed. Not the damage drop-off. We already discussed that. The spin-up time. Maybe decrease that by, like, 0.1 seconds. Maybe 0.2, 0.3 seconds. It's the spin-up time for the chain gun is approximately 1.1 seconds, I think. That's what it was. So maybe decrease that spin-up time by, like, 0.3. And that would be good. But so far, I want... All I'm really worried about is that drop-off damage. And, well, that's all I have for Legion. So that's pretty much all I have to say about the Ogre Titans. Hopefully someone could see this video and maybe like it, share it with your friends, get the word out over what's wrong with the Ogre Titans. But other than that, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm really enjoying making Titanfall videos. This is my first video on this channel, and if you guys could leave a like, a comment, and subscribe on my first video that I put, I really put a lot of time into this video, and I really appreciate it if you guys could show some support. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.